What's on distribution, discrete distribution, when any solution is one independent variable occurring over time period?
A Poisson experiment is a probability experiment that satisfies the following. The random variable x is the number of occurrences of an event over some interval. The occurrences occur randomly, the occurrences are independent of one another, and the average number of occurrences over an interval is known.
Poisson distribution is given by the formula probability of x given lambda is equal to lambda raised to x times e raised to negative lambda, all over x factorial, wherein x is equal to the occurrences such as 0, 1, 2, 3, and so on, and lambda is equal to the mean. We have an example. On the average, a certain intersection results in 3 traffic accidents per month. What is the probability that in any given month at this intersection, number 1, exactly 5 accidents will occur? Number 2, less than 3 accidents will occur. Number 3, at least 3 accidents will occur. In this problem, the expected value, or the value of lambda, is equal to 3. Given the formula probability of x given lambda is equal to lambda raised to x times e raised to negative lambda all over x factorial. Number 1. The probability of 5 given 3 is equal to 3 raised to 5 times e raised to negative 3 all over 5 factorial is equal to 0.1008. In number 2, less than 3, quote-unquote, the probability of x is less than 3 given that given 3 is equal to the probability of 0 given 3 plus the probability of 1 given 3 plus the probability of 2 given 3, which is equal to 3 raised to 0 times e raised to negative 3 all over 0 factorial plus 3 raised to 1 times e raised to negative 3 over 1 factorial plus 3 raised to 2 times e raised to negative 3 all over 2 factorial is equal to 0.42319.
The probability of x greater than 3 given 3 is equal to 1 quantity of probability of 0 given 3 plus probability of 1 given 3 plus probability of 2 given 3 is equal to 1 minus 3 raised to 0 times e raised to negative 3 all over 0 factorial plus 3 raised to 1 times e raised to negative 3 all over 1 factorial plus 3 raised to 2 times e raised to negative 3 all over 2 factorial is approximately equal to 0.5768.
Ano sa pala ni? Ano sa lugar ni?
Itong mean variance. Nakatong video yun.
Naa.
Kapo. Saan na yun ako? Ang mabalang sa nani. Ang pak minisigan.
Mean variance.
Mean yung 3, chan. Kasi mean sa asa.
Mean sa Poisson.
Mean sa Poisson is si Pato Lambda. Ang variance rate. O. Note. Dapat may note. Kalimut ko.
Nakasira bala yan
eh? Oo. Oh.
Ay, char! Char na si Jordan, bae. Ang katilog ko, George. Ay, lang si Jordan, no? Ah! Nakakakayan ba, George?
Ha? Ay, wala siya ka, G! Nag-loading pa.
Hindi na mga grabe soup. E of X, get record na. The probability of X greater than 3 given 3 is equal to 1 minus the quantity of P0 given 3 plus P1 given 3 plus P2 given 3 is equal to 1 minus 3 raised to 0 times E raised to negative 3 all over 0 factorial plus 3 raised to 1 times E raised to negative 3 all over 1 factorial plus 3 raised to 2 times E raised to negative 3 all over 2 factorial is equal to 1 minus 0.4232. approximately equal to 0.5768.
In a Poisson distribution, the mean is equal to lambda and the variance is also equal to the lambda. Therefore, mean is equal to variance. But for an event like this example, supposing that on the average one person in every 1,000 is an alcoholic, find the probability that a random sample of 8,000 people will yield lower than 7 alcoholics. In this problem, we can note that n is large and therefore we can consider binomial approximation.
Pa ako. Isan din ako.